I will be in touch shortly. Hey, boys. How about we do some, we do a little bit of breach and clear with my other child, huh? How do you feel about that?
I don't think.
Do we need him?
Through the door.
It's more funny though. Plus, he can.
You're gonna miss out on the fun.
Also, another thing is, you know, the radio guys actually want that bar intact. Bringing in weapons and mass destruction might not be the best idea for that endeavor.
Fine, I'll have him standing outside though. If I need him,
it's
I
will. It's like,
hey,
if you're doing a bombing run on an enemy base, but use a nuke.
Yeah, true. I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm sorry that I was being an ass. The last time someone asked me to pay for a fee, I had to break their fucking spine because it was a scam.
Yeah, I fell for the scam too. That reminds me, I shouldn't trust anyone who asks me for anything.
Yeah, that's why I was very inquisitive about it.
Yeah, because like, when I was on Tatooine, some guy asked for money so that he could feed his family, and then he had his his goons surrounded me.
Did you kill them all?
Yeah, the Imperials helped out. They caused some of the damage to my ship.
Well, I mean, it's kind of not their fault. It's in the middle of a combat space.
Yeah. Now let's go.
Alrighty, so how are we gonna do this? Are we just gonna break and enter?
Yeah.
Good to me.
Damn, they have loud-ass music.
Apparently they do.
Party.
All right, you want to knock?
We just going in?
I'm pretty sure it's locked.
Sure.
Here to inform me that you're not getting inside.
Really? Well, I'm not for like you've laid out the red carpet for us here.
You've signed your own death warrant.
You've not only signed your own death warrant, you've also signed a contract that you're not willing to fucking fulfill.
Yeah, the contract's been canceled. I'd like to negotiate new terms.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Face to face.
No more radio here. Not in this place.
Seems like we can't get to an agreement.
Fine! I'll have our friends dispatch you.
You may make us disappear? Can't even fucking see it. Fucking traitors. Like, literally the, like, minutes after I met you, I wanted you dead.
You're not getting in.
What if I shoot the door lock?
It wouldn't be polite. It wouldn't be polite if we broke the door. Remember,
true.
Our guys need this place intact.
They can fix the lock.
I got just the weapon for it too.
Should I get my shotgun? Should we execute the bartender? say just rip it open. This door is less important. Might be open. Let's just one, 3, 2, 1. Damn. 1. Now.
There we go.
There we go.
You did. Planning on leaving in a few minutes.
Oh, you don't leave right now. If you ever notice this gas in this room, it's all flammable. I toss a single thing that can light, you all die.
So would you. Or we could just shoot you.
Well, you can't exactly shoot if you're in spawnable here now, is it?
Yeah, but luckily it's not. I can just scan the fucking air. It's not. We're fine. Someone turn this goddamn music on.
Oh, you don't like it?
It's too loud.
Yeah, I agree. I can't hear shit. I'm taking his axe.
Okay.
Probably vent out the air.
It's just
can't hear or see.
Great, turn. Alright, there we go.
I got it.
Alrighty, let's see what we got here.
I'm gonna look through his files. Excuse me.
Yeah. Well, he has nice decorations at least.
Yeah, it's wiped. Well, I am going to look at his physical. What did he say?
Hey, so, bad news. It turns out that our contract is invalid now.
Fuck!
It's so sad, because the other party is fucking dead.
Oh, I see. Fuck! No!
Yeah, I know, right? It's crazy, man. Hey, but now you have a new open building. It's so sad that the guy is dead, and I have proof that he is fucking dead. So, I guess this is our building now, judging by laws of trial by combat. Which totally exist for this one situation, and only this situation.
The equipment's already inside the cantina. He kind of, put all of our shit in and then locked us out. Give me a minute. I'll be upstairs. I'll be able to turn on everything.
Cool.
Eh, figures. Probably wanted to steal it stuff for himself.
I'm gonna transfer something to you. I want you to upload it to his terminal.
Alright. This is what we have to see.
Oh, goodbye, Cruzel. Irrigatory. We're dead.
Я не спал 5 лет, и у меня под глазами мешки. Я сам не видел, но мне так сказали. Я солдат.
This is going to be part of an alternative station we're going to be running. One of the main reasons we got the cantina.
Good. I agree. More people need to listen to Polish music.
Alright. Technicians are now moving in the building. We have everything ready for streaming. We got something you're gonna like. We're gonna override what you're playing. There's a song that came out recently, and I think you're gonna like it. Came out like the other day. The upper office A1 is your quarters. You can have VIP guests and stuff there.
Shit. Look, I've heard this band before.
Have you?
Yeah, I think I actually listened to the song when it came out a few days ago. It's off.
Yeah, we have a hard copy of it.
Nice.
Perfect stream quality. We also have rights to it, so we're able to play it. This will boost popularity. I'm coming upstairs right now. I'll talk to you in person.
Alright.
Yeah, this game's called. This song's called Sugan Esana.
Interesting.
Translates to
fucking got him.
The Black Thunder. It's about a warrior.
Hey. A lot of bloodshed around here.
No, yeah.
Yeah, we killed everyone.
That we would be tricked by him saying. The place is on fire.
Yeah, but I'm a droid, so I just scanned it. Gas.
I mean, we're both good.
Yeah, but you don't scan shit.
He was telling the truth.
I was gonna pop a shotgun shell, which should theoretically just fucking.
It would still ignite it.
Flame to ignite. Yeah, exactly. That's the way to tell the truth.
I was gonna skewer him with my sword.
Yeah. Oh. I was thinking about rushing him and then, like, snapping his neck.
Well, actually, I wouldn't have even needed to skewer him. I could throw a sword.
Yeah, no, this guy was a major pussy.
Did he die fast? Is that why he's a major pussy?
Yes. Not even a good fight.
And it's probably we're just used to, like, fighting a guy for, like, an hour straight.
Yeah. We're used to fighting actual demons of chaos and, like, commandos of renown.
And people with, like, super tough armor.
Bar owners.
Yeah. It's been some time since we've done a good old-fashioned game-breaking.
Oh, I'd like to thank you for your work.
Yep. You guys help me out, I help you out. It's a good business transaction.
Well, I'll work on getting some more Scoble stuff up.
I mean, I'm fine with what you do now. I don't mean that in the sense that, like, I need you to do anything. You guys basically are my own station. Well, kind of. I help run you guys, but you guys do whatever you want.
Oh, heads up. We've been having some station hijackers recently.
Kill them?
Was it that?
That was more of a question than an order.
Incident that happened a while ago.
Don't know where they're coming from. They're just hijacking the signal to spread some propaganda. Due to the reach of Atzeri radio, but to get much farther with the new radio equipment. God, we're gonna be so set. We'll become a mainstream radio.
Good for you.
I mean, look, you have all the communication equipment here. You have the server box. You have your own personal database. It's like a personal bar in here.
Yeah.
Deal with what?
The rebels. Find them. It's your job as intelligence, is it not?
So what do you think of the song?
Good. It's good.
I definitely haven't heard anything like it before.
Personally, I was gonna save it as a reward for you guys, so this worked out. Make you feel accomplished whenever you hear it on the radio.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, yeah, I made this song happen.
Technically, we made all the songs happen. We were jamming you.
Technically, yeah.
Not all of them. We got some, acquired a few more. Got a few more. That's not it. But, we picked up a few more in our time. Pick up this one. It's a early rendition of it.
Oh. Huh. Interesting.
Think.
Sounds like it.
Anyone, do you want payment for what you've done? Or is the radio good enough?
Not really.
Hey, I mean, anyone need to slice into his terminal here so I can shift communication controls?
Dax or Saber, that's your job.
Okay.
I am not good at slicing, I'm good at breaking.
Mule 1-2.
Yeah, you got something on you.
Yep.
And here Thank comes you. 2. The 2 is not with me today.
Here.
Hold on, let me see it.
Okay.
Do you have any spikes or what did you use? Just started slicing?
Yeah, I didn't try a spike.
I got a spike right here.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
That works.
Oh.
I found one on the terminal. So yeah, this guy's like an avid fucking crime boss or something. For all we know, he's been assassinating people around here.
That's what I assumed.
We definitely have a suspected assassination he might have been responsible for. Bar owner up top. Apparently he disappeared a while back. Hasn't been back for a while now.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, do you want to say anything on the air, you guys?
Not really. I'm good.
Are you interested in broadcasting your voice to the entire galaxy?
I mean, that would be nice,
if I did it,
but...
I would just call people slurs.
Hey, if you want to say anything, now's the time. We're about to be announcing our upgrade.
Yeah, my job...
promote
I shouldn't broadcast my voice.
I won't. I'll...
Alright, just press that button to unmute and say something about you're listening to Atzeri Radio, home of the best music in the galaxy. This is your host for the time being, A1, the legislature of Atzeri or something. And then you can promote the Vanguard, whatever you do.
Maybe aren't you technically a moth?
You would be if the Senate was not dead.
Alright, I just press the button.
Yes.
Before I press the button, Dax, give me a good stage name that starts with A.
Atzeri.
Then...
Apple.
How about Acer?
Aaron.
Acer? That sounds pretty good.
Adam.
Yeah. Just Ace. Alright.
Hello, you beautiful listeners! This is Acer from Atzeri Radio, our first broadcast. First of all, I'd like to thank all of our supporters back home for helping us with this wonderful project we got going on. It's a real good thing that we're able to help everyone out in there listen to great music. Second off, I'd like to thank our ruling government for, kicking a few people, making the right choices, and overall just doing an okay job. That's all I gotta say. I feel like I fucked that really terribly, did I?
You were too enthusiastic.
Yeah. Voice
for people like, hello, ladies and gentlemen.
You're like a Holonet star.
Yeah, you're supposed to have a smooth.
Hey guys,
voice.
Welcome back to another Holonet video.
Hey, I don't know how to do this shit.
Right.
I just listen to those motherfuckers on
you.
Like.
Isn't Acer, doesn't Acer make holo terminals?
It's, the Atzeri radio station. I'm your host, Larrick, and today we bring you some great news. As of today, we are upgrading our equipment, and we will now be accessing to a large, broader audience. We'll no longer be an Outer Rim station, we'll be going to the Core World! Woo! For all you Core World listeners, thank you for tuning in. My name is Larrick. I am stationed out of Etzuri at the Etzuri radio station. I work all the equipment, and my crew is the best. I'd like to thank everyone who works here for all their hard work in the recent times, and all the people in the galaxy for sticking together during this hard time. I mean, not like... It's pretty rough out there. I gotta be honest. And for the best part, I hope you all stay together, get your moods up, and really be happy out there. But for now, I'll bring you some tunes. That's how you do it.
You forgot to turn the mic on.
What?
Did you turn the mic off?
Yes.
Okay, good.
I think I'm gonna... I'm gonna post a review.
Where I went wrong.
I'm gonna post a review to this saying, I can't believe a company that makes holo terminals was sponsored here. Oh my god.
Shut up, woman.
I literally own an Acer brand holo terminal.
Alright, let me pre-go record some. Today's sponsor is Scoble Networks for their exemplary work in militarization of the ground forces. If you're looking to buy a mech or something else of other caliber for your private defense force defending your homeworld, head up to that Zarin, talk to the Scoble Networks representatives here. And this, we have encoded a message for the HoloNet transceiver code for these people. I'd really appreciate if you do. Any sort of money you pay to them, we get a small fraction of. Alright.
Got room for one more message?
You're okay, go ahead.
I say, got room for one more message in there?
Go,
I actually
go
did
ahead.
Think
it's
of someone.
Alright.
This is Alan Dax of Atzuri Radio, and this one goes out to the brave men and women fighting for the freedom and security of Naboo. I followed alongside you guys a long time ago. I'm not sure what thing going on right there nowadays, but those of you who are still around there, keep doing what you do. Because those smiling faces, living their lives, doing what they do best on Naboo every day, it's all worth it in the end.
I will... Okay. That sounds too rebel-like. I gotta be honest, I don't think I can play that.
Yeah, I don't think you can play that. Naboo is a rebel-owned world, dude.
Wait, it is?
Rebels have an occupation force there. They're currently fighting with some Imperial resistance.
I was addressing that to the... I think I forgot... Oh, I forgot to mention that was supposed to be addressed to the Imperials. I forgot to mention that. Whoops.
Yeah, I can get it cut out. That's pre-recorded, so I can have this edited before the air.
All right.
Also, I think I'm gonna... I think someone may hunt you down because you said your name.
Yeah,
that's
I don't
why
think you should say your name.
People already know my name, trust me. Please.
Yeah, but they didn't know you were associated with Etzuri.
Alright, that was a good tune, folks. How about another one?
I think there's some people that want to hunt you down.
There are a lot of people that want to hunt me down already. Honestly, let them. Cause it's not like saying my name or not stopped them before.
So, A1, do you want a control panel for the radio? You could cue songs if you want to hear them.
Not really. I'd rather have you guys just kind of do what you want to.
Oh, I got a message.
Viewer request.
Let me load this on my end. This radio broadcast is brought to you by the great men and women of the Imperial Army. Without their support, we would definitely be out of business by now. Their supporting work during these dark times is really what pushes everyone to their beliefs for the next day. Hope is what the Imperial Army brings for those tyrannical rebels who blew up the station. My condolences and prayers are out for all the souls that were lost in that station. And I'm sure it will bring whoever were responsible. Keep tuned in. New section sometime soon. Czar, I need you to get on the news.
You're good. Did they keep playing the news, or did they stop?
That's every news is played on the hour.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I've never been one to give speeches, especially speeches on demand.
Yeah, I'm aware of that, but I've heard some of your old speeches.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm sure at least a few of the troops have uploaded my attempts to the Hollow Net, because they thought it was funny.
I mean, hey, if you ever want to have a speech written, just ask me.
Actually,
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Well, yeah, whatever. Hey, you know, the troops know who I am. They're used to how I talk. It's fine.
To be honest, I don't really give a shit about the Imperial occupation forces and stuff there. If that's all, I'm gonna be probably heading downstairs.
Alright.
This radio is linked to a link layer now. I can activate on the fly. I don't have to be in this room. This is just the primary transmitting room. Don't let anyone in here that you don't trust, especially Snow.
Alright.
If you smash into one of those terminals, that's millions of credits.
Yeah. Or worse yet, he decides to play something.
Mm-hmm.
Or broadcast himself. I can just imagine, he'd probably start broadcasting all these ridiculous conspiracy theories like he does with us.
At Zeri Radio's coming on after the song.
Oh.
I'll be heading out.
Alright.
See you guys.
See ya.
Yep. I think I'm gonna go try and find my ship, or at least get some leads.
Okay.
What the?
Yeah.
Oh, the old Republic anthem. I didn't know that was still in circulation.
Okay to fucking play?
I mean...
Relax, citizens. We play it to announce music. We don't got much interlude music in the background. So we got this!
Yeah. I'm it's
your
not
host
a big deal.
Of the Adzeri News broadcast. Czar. In the recent news reports of the days, we don't got much. We did get a big fight on Adzeri, but, that's a bit personal. Some, jerk was trying to threaten us, and he got what he deserved. Shout out to the local security force for that. But, outside of the Adzeri news, in recent times, I mean, you are all aware still about what's happened in the devastating loss a few weeks ago. Still, we push on in a new era. An era of more uncertainty. The Imperials out there are bragging about their, planned revenge on the Rebels for what they've done. I'm not sure how well it's going to perform, but I hope it goes well for them. I'm rooting for you. In actual news, Sleeheron has had a string of pirate attacks recently, causing some worries that a pirate ring is now occupying the system. Around Taris, there's been rumors that a Black Sun space station has been being built. However, any research into it has yielded nothing. Rebels have been spotted around Corellia, trying to nab some ships in their space docks. It was thwarted, but it's worrisome that they're getting so brave to go after the inner core. Core worlds. The inner core is like Coruscant, my bad. We don't like to dwell on crime much, but unfortunately it seems like a lot of factions are making a bunch of moves. If I were you, I'd lock your doors at night. Can't trust anyone out there, they could be bribed. In recent times, it appears some of the criminal factions who are not big fans of us have been trying to stop our broadcast. So if we ever go down, don't worry, we'll always come back. But in other news, we have some interesting reports out of Tython. Interest is now on that planet due to the graveyard of Republic and CIS ships that were left there. Lots of salvage available there. And from the looks of it, downed Venators who actually are salvageable. I'm interested to see what kind of relics you find out of that place.
Interesting. I guess it makes sense given how far away that planet is that
no,
it was pretty much forgotten. Yeah.
We might have to go take little boys outing there, hmm?
In recent other news, in an Outer Rim planet, a noteworthy planet called Rhynaria, with a monarchy still, independent forces recently decided that they're planning on going to rebel. It's the most recent planet in the recent independent streaks of turning to rebellion. It's worrisome. All these planets are turning so fast. Makes you wonder if the galaxy is going to shift in one person's favor or not. Imperial officials are already insisting that it's not a big deal, that the monarchy is pretty small and not worth their time. They said it will be taken care of in due time. Recent news has been the Republic loyalists have been causing trouble. Recently attacked a Imperial shipyard of Thyfera. It ended in failing for the Republic, former Republic, but they did damage some space docks. Some unfortunate news for the lives lost during that battle. Other than that, the CIS remnants appear still to be in hiding. Ever since they revealed themselves a few months ago, they have suddenly went into hiding and no one's heard from them. We know they're out there, though. Be careful not to see a droid army when you look out your window next.
If only we had the luxury.
And that will end up my news wrapping for the day. Up next, a song that you all will like, I'm sure of it. Have a good one, folks.
Really starting off strong in our first galactic broadcast.
Yeah.
Yep.
Well, I'm gonna
Scoble's picking up business.
Mm-hmm.
See if I can track down my.
Alright. I actually have a song to play as well. My buddies gave me back at the ship.
Time skip.
Yep.
Alright, talks of.
And that song.
Looks like
defense.
We have our own personal request from a friend.
Yep.
We respect it. Seems like he has a song that most people have never heard.
Guys.